I feel like I have to be an advocate. There is a tradition here that we need to keep passing on. And that kind of makes me a parent, at least in this family, in this big family of drag.
This is Going Through It. Listen and subscribe wherever you get your podcasts.